members, Court Club Elite Worldwide. We're here in the middle of November, and we just had this thing that the NCAA gave us, which was 24 hours of basketball, and I've been connected to some of you folks, and I hear rumors that there's some people that actually saw every game. Now, that is certifiably would be put us in the basketball junkie stage, but in all seriousness, this is a great time of the year for us to kind of get our habits going, get our development ideas, to know and to identify what success looks like. So all the different levels of basketball, men's and women's basketball, go out and you watch a high school game, whether you are watching the women's NCAA, whether you are watching an NBA game, there are models by which you can watch people who are doing things right. I thought the first clip we're going to give you here next is going to be an example of that with Greg Nixon working a game here at Brigham Young. But really encourage you to look at those models. You know, we talked about the developing a presence where we have the models and we use the mirror and we use the video, you know, the MMV where we connect all of those things. So great time to use your DVR to watch the models and just see the subtleties, see the fundamentals, the things that folks do to get themselves in a great position, and the things that folks do as far as navigating and the mechanics as well as the feel for the game. So, wow, it's a fun time of the year. I'm amazed at the production of 24 hours straight of college basketball, which I guess just ended here. And again, if you watched even half of those games, I think we'll probably have to put you in the basketball junkie category. Let's have a great week. And again, a lot of you now have been sending me your links, and that's great. Look forward to more. And you know, the better the camera angle, the easier it is for me to navigate and to work with you. And camera angles a little higher are obviously better than those on the floor. But again, I continue to encourage you and look forward to that as we move forward.